Welcome to the day. First day snowshoeing.
Kind of makes sense. Yeah. Because you would take this line and continue it on, right? Approximately. Is yours?
Hello, we have some compass orientation today. Here's the chart. Currently at Mount Washington Strathcona Park. Here's the map. Mount Elma, Mount Allen Brooks. We are here. That's the mountain difference. Straight. Be right there. With the compass orientation, here's the 16 degrees, 15.7. With equation of the compass being
basically there. I lined up the longest
true magnetic north.
And I've adjusted it to those lines.
I'm somewhere along that line. And then I could take another bearing from another location, like say the top of the other thing that I know what it is. And I could draw that line on my map, whatever it works out to. And then I would be somewhere around where those two lines cross. And the more of those you have, like if you had like three or four of them, and the more that they're at 90 degrees to each other, the more your certainty of where you are increases. It's harder to do in the mountain environment because there's less knowing things happening. Sea kayaking, you might be able to see like a beach and a buoy and a mountain. So there's lots of little reference points you can use to triangulate your location more readily.
Look.
Cool.
So cute, I bet.
They're adorable.
Good news. Out here in Canada. Eskimo then.
Does anyone have a pen on me?
I have a pencil.
Oh, pencil's even better.
It's my ring for
the sick. Sick, sick, sick.
Woo!
Exactly where it is.
Yeah, okay, sounds good.
We are going this way. Compass.
Tree up ahead, in between this like dead one and the one with all of the like moss growing off of it, right in between. You see the one with the the speckles?
Yes, that's way.
You see it?
The one way through?
Yep.
Right there.
Okay.
Sweet.
Let's go. Chill.
Does anyone think they can make it under
this? We could go around at the bottom.
Or the top.
Yeah, right. The top too. Yeah, it's true. Some trees down. currently in the lead, winning this collective journey through the forest. Focus compass, navigation, tectonics. Next bearing. We could probably, yes. Moving through here, another 90 to about there.
Okay, let's
do. Great. Awesome, sounds good. Not too much terrain, we're trying to stay away from beyond 30 degree slopes here. Marker. Nicely done, Lennon. Hey, whoop. Bearing mark. Go team! Probably continue on bearing here to the trail. Well, we're good. Continuing. Good to have some balance in life.